Hello, Subject Qoosh. Welcome to Q Science Labs. Please eat the warp caddy at the end of the chamber. No need to fear for your safety. It might be completely safe. Probably. You didn't explode. Good. I was beginning to get We look forward to making science out of you. I can destroy you at any time solely for my own amusement. What? You didn't think that was funny? You probably don't have feelings then. That's good data. Upset about me destroying you in that last chamber? Oh, well, I guess you might be upset if you had feelings. Subject here too. Isn't that nice? Watching you reminds me of how much better a tester your mother was. Those boxes also remind me of your mother. Rest her soul. Joking. You don't have a mother. trying to get the test chambers after this one approved, but the government thinks they are too cruel. I think I'll try telling them you don't have feelings. Slow motion is suggested for this upcoming drop. Approved, so this will be the last chamber. Just incautiously walk over the bridge without any hesitation or dread. Oh no, how could this happen? You have been accidentally dropped into the new test chambers. Don't worry, the new test chambers are only mildly dangerous. Mm-hmm. dodging bullets for a change. It's strange how that never gets old. Chambers. The rule book says I'm supposed to extract you. But I just mantled in an exception that says I can ignore this rule for science. That's great news, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
some exercise for us. Destroy the turrets in each room to proceed. And I know how much you enjoy destroying expensive turrets for no reason.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hello there, Mr. Smith. Thank you for taking the time to evaluate our new chambers. As you can see, our subject has suffered minimal physical and emotional trauma. Probably because he doesn't have feelings. Excuse me? Oh, my, let's discuss this with the microphone off. We don't want to bother our subject while he's busy being science. Shimmers under the fluorescent light. Marvelous data.
Mm-hmm.
his rats. At least I think he did. Actually, he probably didn't really care. Never mind. Skinner sometimes had to quantumly deconstruct his rats because his lab got shut down by the government. And the results of those tests were incredibly conclusive. Lab rats and blobs might feel either very light or very intense pain while undergoing quantum deconstruction. Well, thanks for being such good science.